A man will spend 6 to 12 years in prison for human trafficking. A jury in Washington County found St. Patrick Levy of McDonald guilty. Police say he met a 17-year-old girl from New York on Facebook. They say she ran away to be with him. Police say Levy admitted to posting ads online soliciting her for sex and then used the money to pay his bills. Levy will also spend 3 years on probation and will have to report as a sex offender for 25 years.